Hello, Planet Hunters. Welcome to TTI. Today, we're going to hunt some of the strangest planets which actually exist in the universe. So, sit back, relax, and let's explore the universe.
Number 10.
CFBDSIR 2149-0403. This peculiar cosmic body, more casually known as CF21, is a starless planet or sunless planet. The CF21 is 2 to 3 billion years old and 130 light years away from Earth. This planet was discovered in 2012. It's believed that this planet somehow gravitationally was thrown away from its native system by other planets, or by some passing star. Additionally, this planet has a high content of heavy elements, and it's even brighter, which means it's more massive. Its mass is 5 to 9 times the mass of Jupiter. Moreover, CF21 emits infrared, meaning it directly radiates heat into space, and it'll probably glow until it cools. And this cooling can last for millions of years. It has an average planetary surface temperature of 400 degrees due to the presence of undemanding thermonuclear reactions. And this planet probably has methane and water too.
Number 9.
HD 189733b. This planet is also known as Deep Blue because it possesses the same color similar to Earth. But you can't really live on this planet. Sometimes looks can be extremely deceiving. Actually, this planet is terrible, because you have to face unstoppable rains of shards of glass if you decided to live there. Well, this planet's blue color comes from silicate particles, which are suspended in the planet's atmosphere. But how can it actually happen? This planet travels from the day side towards the night side at a speed of 8,700 kilometers an hour. That's seriously fast. Even 7 times the speed of sound. Mainly, the planet's high-speed rotation generates a hell of a hurling hot wind, which travels at a speed of 2 kilometers per second. I think only Goku and Frieza can survive in this deadly weather. While humans, animals, and plants would not be able to recover from injuries after getting stabbed by shards of glass, which are continuously coming straight upon them, I'm glad this planet is 63 light-years away from us.
Number 8.
TRES-2b. You probably denied the existence of vampires and zombies, but the planet TRES-2b is the home planet for them because it's the darkest planet ever discovered in the observable universe. TRES-2b reflects only 1% of its starlight and appears as a black hole, whereas other planets reflect a bit of light from its host star. It's so small that the atmosphere of TRES-2b reflects less light compared to coal and black acrylic paint. Scientists have formulated some hypotheses to explain this mysteriously dark planet. They believe that there may be high concentrations of gaseous sodium and titanium oxide in the atmosphere, which can absorb light, and probably ammonia clouds are absent too, which generally reflect some light. This vampire's planet is 750 light years away from us, and also known as Kepler-2b.
Number 7.
The Genesis planet. The Genesis planet is mind-blowing, simply because of how old it is. It's also known as Methuselah, the oldest person mentioned in the Bible, who lived 969 years. But this planet is a staggering 12.7 billion years old after the Big Bang. It's way older than most known planets, and 3 times as old as Earth itself. It's also known by its strange name, PSR B16-2026b. Moreover, the Genesis planet is the first planet to be discovered orbiting a star in an unfriendly global cluster of 100,000 stars. And surprisingly, this planet orbits not one, but 2 stars. One of these stars is a highly magnetized pulsar neutron, which revolves 100 times a second. In addition, it is 2.5 times the mass of Jupiter, orbits at a distance of 3.4 billion kilometers every 100 years.
Number 6.
HD 188753. This planet, known as HD 188753, is perhaps the strangest and most beautiful star system in the known universe. This system is located 151 light years away, has three stars, and means that if you would stand on its surface, or if you could live on this planet, you definitely experience triple shadows and constant amazing eclipses, as its three parent stars cross each other's paths frequently. And of course, you would see some of the strangest and most beautiful sunsets and sunrises in the universe. I definitely love to look at those wonders of the universe.
Number 5.
WASP 17b. WASP 17b belongs to a scientific category called puffy planets due to being 1.9 times the size of Jupiter, which is the largest planet in our solar system, but at the same time, it has only half of its mass, and that would make it similar in density to polystyrene. Shockingly, this planet orbits around its host sun in the retrograde motion. In simple words, it orbits in opposite directions, or more specifically, counters to the rotation of its star. This strange activity happens because this planet is just 7 million kilometers away from its sun, which causes the intense gravitational pull. That's how the planet orbits in the reverse direction. But scientists claim that this planet, after a few millions of years from now, will have its orbit reversed, allowing it to orbit around its sun in the proper direction once again in the future. Such a nice planet, but it really disrupts our current understanding of how planets behave.
Number 4.
GJ1214b. This planet was first discovered in 2009, and it has an interesting makeup due to being covered entirely by water, or its core is made up of ice. In every direction you turn, it's just endless water. GJ1214b consists of a thick, steamy atmosphere. That's why scientists named it the Steamy Water World. Moreover, the planet is primarily composed of one big ocean without any land, making it an inhabitable planet for human beings. However, ocean on this planet is not like the ocean on Earth. The high temperatures and high pressures would form exotic materials like hot ice or superfluid water or ice 7. Substances that are completely alien to our everyday experience, and it's not the same ice you would put in your drinks. This ice has some strange and unfamiliar properties. So according to scientists, this planet will not support biological life. The planet is 47 light years away from us. At the same time, its surface temperature is 200 degrees because it's just 2 million kilometers away from its sun.
Number 3.
J1407b. If you think Saturn's rings are magnificent, then you'll appreciate this planet for its beauty. J1407b possesses so many rings that are roughly 200 times larger than the rings of our Saturn. It has a radius of approximately 55 million miles and is also known as the Super Saturn. The planet is located 430 light years away from us. This magnificent planet has more than 30 rings circling in each of them, spanning up to hundreds of millions of kilometers in diameter. In fact, if you replaced our Saturn with this planet, we would be able to clearly see its magnificent rings during the nighttime from Earth. But unfortunately, these rings will dissipate and disappear after millions of years later from now, through the celestial process. And eventually, the rings will become exomoons around the planet.
Number 2.
Gliese 436b. This is perhaps the most intriguing exoplanet out there, due to one reason alone. It's covered mainly in hot burning ice. Well, sounds different, right? Well, it's possible due to the planet's unique makeup. Gliese 436b is very close to its host star. That's how its surface temperatures rises to 439 degrees Celsius. But unexpectedly, water doesn't physically evaporate here because of strong gravitational force, which comes from the planet's core and due to the strong bonding between the molecules of ice-7. Ice-7 is a different kind of ice. If you try to touch it, it'll definitely and severely burn you. At the same time, higher temperature causes the hydrogen and helium in the atmosphere to evaporate. It's safe to say that this planet is a burning and freezing hell, because its icy surface is continuously on fire throughout the year.
Number 1.
55 Cancri E. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Oh, wait, it's not a star. It's a diamond planet. The planet 55 Cancri E sparkles brightly in space, just like a real diamond. And undoubtedly, this planet is a best friend of every girl or someone who wants an insane amount of money. About a third of the planet is made from huge, unpolished diamond. There are enough diamonds. If somehow we were able to make all these diamonds into a single gem, it would be larger than our Earth. If you could own this planet, then you'd definitely be the wealthiest person on Earth. Individually talking, you would be richer than Bill Gates or Jeff Bezos or all the billionaires combined. After considering the current diamond prices, the price of this planet would be roughly $26.9 nonillion. That's one with 30 zeros behind it. 55 Cancri mostly consists of carbon, and it has the average planetary temperature of 726 degrees Celsius. That's how diamonds make up one-third of the planet, in the presence of high carbon content, extreme temperature, and pressure. Unfortunately, this planet is 40 light years away from us. But imagine if somehow we would be able to import some fraction of its diamond. Then obviously diamond value on Earth will collapse significantly, or probably our diamonds would be worthless. Thanks for watching TTI. Click the subscribe button to be my friend and stay updated for new videos. Peace!